check it out after this match. Oh my god. Nope. Oh.
I don't know if that makes sense. But,
okay.
So what the drive?
I fucking dead hearted and he hit right through my dead heart. That's weird.
Oh, so it takes like 17 years after the death of Koro. Oh.
Damn, I should have ran deliverance. Literally, no one's coming for me. Oh my god. Self-care. He's got dying light.
Oh, so they're basically trying to do is, like, you know, make the manga, and then they're gonna transfer it into in a real life action show. Huh. That's actually cool.
God damn, we're all exposed. There's two people on hook. Are you kidding me? Wow.
Oh, so it comes in every 2 months. Oh. 70 pages long? That's crazy.
I don't know how to get to the downstairs.
I'm guessing the fact that they are going to make a lot of episodes for Genji compared to Aang, the Last Airbender, and then Korra, the Legend of Korra, I think it was just like less or...
I literally don't know where this basement is.
Oh, you're in the basement, aren't you?
No, the person is, and I can't find the basement on RPD.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It has to be on the left side or the right
They're
side.
dead. I can't find the
They're
hook.
dead.
I have no idea where the fucking basement is, dude. No idea.
Wait, do you have blindness or something?
No, I'm like, the basement's under me, but I can't find it anywhere.
Oh my God.
With a
Oh
Michael
Jesus.
Myers. This match isn't going anywhere. And then you blow up a gen? Okay. They're both running around upstairs. Kate, you're a bomb. He's not going to pick that person up because he's in tier 3.
Why is my Phoenix spam?
He teared down, that's good. It was a crazy chase, but okay. My butt is probably not gonna get me. I ran him for 2 gens. That's crazy. And it's just me and Claudette.
Ha ha ha!